Bruce another cocktail hour. We got some wine for the wine drinkers. Prestige beer for the beer drinkers. Also non-alcoholic beverages as well. Still got that balsamic. Tomato bruschetta.
Number one in Haiti.
Build the fire, Rodney. It's love these 40 yet. Gonna be a movie today.
Check on your phone, and how long are we going to go? We'll probably give you about like 60 seconds or so to find a picture of Lovey in your phone. It cannot be a picture of today, so it can't be on social media. It has to be a picture, authentic, genuine picture that you took of him on your phone. And then once the picture is found, you can show it to us. And then also, to top it off, you have to tell us a little bit about the situation that you took the picture in.
Okay. All right. That's a good one. That's a good one. That one is a hard one. I know wifey got that one.
All right, so.
She's disqualified.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, 60 seconds, go.
Do we have a timer?
Let's give everybody a minute.
One minute. Looks like you got a winner. You got one? Bring it up. Bring it up. Bring it to the front. Our time is almost done.
I got one left with a trophy.
I think that time is up. Time's up.
And then the birthday boy has to see if he remembers that situation.
Hey guys, my name is Yogi. Hey, Lovey. C'est mon copain. Nous gardons ensemble et nous faisons cette activité ensemble. So, talent, c'est fille à moi et nous toujours faire chier avec nous ensemble. Parce que seul, ça me fait faire, c'est courir aller parce que je change de faire pour tout ça. Mais ça, nous. Je m'apprécie de notre qui là parce que nous sommes I'm really good.
Okay, so first winner. Let's see who's next. Who got another picture? Okay. Come tell your situation. So his picture was him. How do you love these hair?
Ah. Good one.
Tell a story about us as a team. So he's holding the trophy. He's a soccer. So the guy here.
Oh, he has some football.
I think he won the goal, the most valuable player of the team at that time. So, you know, I'm good. I'm happy to be here with you guys and sharing the lovely day with the king out here, his family, his wife, holding a great show for him, a good gift, and his son right here, and daughter over here. So, just happy to be a part of the family. Thank you. Talking to Mike.
My name is Ivona. Lovely is married to my cousin. The picture that I'm sharing is a picture in 2022. We were celebrating my 70th birthday party. I took that picture because earlier that day, my aunt was talking about him, how much of a man he is, how kind he is, how lovely he is, how selfless he is, because he was working so hard for the party. He didn't eat all day. And my cousin was feeding him because he wouldn't sit down to eat. And that picture also took me back to the wedding day and the evening before the wedding. And that's why I took the picture.
That might be a winner.
My name is Carissa Victorville. I'm uncle of Dee's niece. And the photo I'm showing today is December 11, 2023, where Uncle of Dee came to my last basketball game.
No word.
Yeah, I remember it was the last basketball game of the season, and Uncle of Dee said he could go, so he came.
That might be a winner right there, too. How many points you scored?
So, I think we have two that was like really like powerful. Sorry, I'm talking about. We have like two powerful stories. We have Miss Ivona and who else are we thinking? Carissa? Was it touching one, DJ? You tell me. All right, so
last two.
Y'all gonna make some noise. Who had the top one? So was it Miss Ivona? Make some noise. Or was it Miss Carissa? Let me hear you guys. Was it Tyler?
Yes.
Love the pick.
Oh, love the pick. There you go. So we have the hour.
You choose. We got a winner. That's a good one.
Breezy. I got a love in every day. Don't ask me.
Change the pace.